Oh, Facebook, people.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
It's St. Patrick's Day today, it is. March 17th. I hope you're wearing green. If you're not, I hope you're drinking green. Here's this. Are you looking at green guitar? On guitar and vocals with the green guitar. Look at that. Charles, everyone that's here. Yeah. He's winning that. Woo-hoo! All right. Here's a song that's doing really well right now. Actually, it still is after 2 to 3 years. You know, I don't know. I didn't tell everybody yet, but actually, we're being asked to possibly, within the next 2 to 3 months, we're going to go, this song is going to go on a world, what they call a worldwide list.
I didn't know.
I just found that out. We're about 2 months away. See how much more it gets airplay and stuff. And then it's going to go like, I don't know how that works. I'm going to have to let you guys know. It goes on a worldwide list of hits. So it's going to be like the top 100 in the world.
I knew that 5 months ago.
I guess that's pretty wild, actually. That's pretty fucking wild. I think so. And if you don't, fuck you. All right. Anyways, enough of that. Enough of the punky sort of shit and attitude. This is called Hell on Wheels. We'll be right back. got over here? We just introduced Charles. We got on drums and vocals. Mark McGovern, everybody. Mark McGovern. Throw you people out there. Wave. Hello. How are you doing tonight?
Hi, Mark.
All right. On bass guitar, all the way from a million different places. Harvey Mack, everybody. Yeah. So here's a song that's kind of appropriate for the times. It's called Gods of War.
Selfie after I got a haircut.
Was that the first time?
Okay.
And we are live a couple weeks ago on Facebook.
So not including those. The selfie I took with my breakfast.
Oh.
And the VTV video.
That's
right.
At some point,
you must
have sent over to the contract
button. That's right. So there you go.
Creepy crawling.
And it's very exciting.
Rocking out with sister on guitar, keyboards, Nicole. Yeah. All right. Well, this is an oldie, but a goodie. We like doing it. And this one's all about storms, lightning, and thunder, and crashing and burning. It's called Lightning Strikes. So happy St. Paddy's Day for all you people in Ireland, wherever you are, and if you're Irish and all that good thing. And for all you people somewhere else where the shit's happening, peace out, good luck, take it easy, be careful where you are. This is called Escape. Perfect. The road.